missiles ahead!
This is our competition!
Looks like outlaws are camping this site.
Find the piece of tech PB needs. Checking this container.
Hmm.
Empty, but there's a data pad. Looks like there's a message for us.
Hope my boys put up a fight. But you're too slow, Pathfinder. I got what you're looking for. I'll meet you and your Asari at Kadara Port. You can buy the tech from me. Out.
I need that piece, Ryder.
Guess we've got a date with an annoying outlaw who fancies himself a rival.
Waiting for that Krogan to show?
Just need to buy the Remtech piece off him so I can perfect my remnant scanner. He and his crew keep showing up at sites we're targeting. It can't be coincidence. I think they could be following us somehow.
That makes sense. It would be nice to know for sure.
I'm working on it.
Ryder, come in. We've got a problem.
Go ahead, Callow.
We've had an intruder. Got on board and into Peavy's quarters. Her bot is gone.
Pock?
How the hell did that happen?
Not sure. Someone knew what they were doing. They left an impressive piece of Remtech and a recorded message, relaying it now.
Ryder, it's Kalinda Terev. Pelisari is... well, whatever she calls me these days. Please tell her thank you for the nifty bot. I trust the Remtech piece my crew took will be adequate payment. Oh, and no need to wait for my Krogan friend, Kranit. He and his outlaws work for me. Ta.
Shit! Why can't she just leave me alone?
I take it you were lovers?
Why? Think she's fixated or something? Ugh. To complete my scanner, I need access to the storage device in Pock. Kalinda's always been a troublemaker. Anything for a rise, and if there's a profit in it, all the better. I'm sorry you're catching her crap now, Ryder. You don't have to deal with this. I'll take care of it on my own, I promise.
Hey, we're in this together.
Thanks. When I have a lead on getting Pock back, I'll let you know. Bitch stole my bot.